is Falafel Studios, and today we were learning about speed, velocity, and acceleration. Velocity is the rate of change of the position of an object in a particular motion. Acceleration is the rate at which the speed of an object changes with time. Speed is a limited period between two events. This is a motion of acceleration.